flight quarantined at JFK Airport in New York after passengers show symptoms of measles. A flight at JFK Airport in New York has been quarantined amid a measles scare. The JetBlue flight from Santo Domingo Republic was quarantined after two passengers displayed signs and symptoms of having the highly infectious viral illness. The scare is the latest to affect the US, which has seen a recent spike in people falling ill with the deadly disease. More than 700 students and staff members at two California universities were under quarantine on Friday, an increase of about 400 from the day before, according to the New York Times. Trump last week urged Americans to get their shots as measles cases spread across the country. He told reporters outside the White House, "The vaccinations are so important."
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to us on YouTube. If you like, donate to us, visit home on the page PayPal.